USC have a great basketball team. They made it to the finals of the Pac-10 tournament. But what's the team like off the court? We had a chance to find out. This may look like a scene from the movie Scream, but it's not. It's the locker room of USC basketball.
This is Ricky Martin, right here.
AKA Mini Me.
The man in the mask is none other than powerhouse player Nick Young. He has the talent of an NBA player and the personality of Dave Chappelle.
So what's the best part about being on a USC basketball team?
Nothing.
What's your major?
Sociology.
Really?
I'm trying to probably be a detective or cop.
Malik Harrison is one of Oregon's best players. I wanted to know if I could see his ID. After all, he looks like he could have a kid in college himself.
Everybody says I look a lot older than I am, but I'm a young fella. I'm only just turned 20.
Well, seems like colleges have the most ridiculous mascots.
Why is the symbol of USC a Trojan? The mascot.
Because, you know, Trojan saves lives, you know.
The Romans never made it to California. Why not change the mascot to Richie Rich? Because it's so expensive to go to SC.
If you want to see more, log on to dailynews.com. Reporting from the Staples Center, I'm Elie Seckbach.